Dan and Amanda Atkisson operate a sixth-generation farm in Rooks County with Dan's parents, Bob and Kathy. They own a diversified cow herd and farm 3,000 acres of dryland crops with a wheat, sorghum, fallow rotation. Additionally, the Atkisson farm has been a nearly 100% no-till operation for more than 15 years. The couple are active in Rooks County Farm Bureau, helping Rooks County receive a National Award of Excellence for the Bushels of Backpacks program. On the state level, Dan has served a 3-year term on KFB's Beef Advisory Committee. Dan and Amanda are active in their community. Amanda is a board member of Phillips Rooks County Extension and is the dance coach for USD 271. Dan is currently the vice chairman of the National Sorghum Producers Board of Directors. Both stay active in local and state FFA alumni. With the current headwinds that producers face with international trade, public perception, and governmental regulation, the couple believes it is more important now than ever for Kansas Farm Bureau to be at the forefront of conversations while providing meaningful solutions for farmers and ranchers.